educate y'all on how we need to treat the world. You know what I'm talking about. Come on. Now don't take this for granted. People, we gotta show love for the planet and do what we can with this beautiful home that we've been handed. Right. Just think of the future. Think of all of the things that you used to care. It'll all be gone if we don't think about honoring what we got. So learn from the ancient times that system of life rewind back to how they treat the earth, how the ancestors knew how much it's worth. To be respectful and to live right by giving back and to preserve life. Cause without that, then we wouldn't be here today. It's so important for me to say, get up, get right. Give your love to the earth, gotta give life. Clean up, respect, leave something for the ones who's next. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. I'ma give this lesson in being green. If you don't wanna listen, you're being mean. Now give it a try, maybe you and I can help to create a new scene. A scene where the actors are you and me, and the plot and the script has to do with three principal measures to take. Rethink, reuse, and recycle to make for a better world and a better life. Gotta keep the earth in our sight. If we teach the children from now, imagine in the next generation how much progress will be achieved. All we gotta do is be true and believe. And all we gotta give is a little bit of love to help the earth be healthy like it was. Get up, get right. Give your love to the earth, gotta give life. Clean up, respect, leave something for the ones who's next. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. If the light's on and you ain't using it, turn it off, no need for abusing it. If the water is running at full speed, then turn it down, only use what you need. If the trash bin full to the brim, separate the paper from the plastic and tin. Take your own bag to the grocery spot. Gas prices are getting high, baby, you should walk in. Open up the windows when you get high. Throw a rubbish out the windows, you best not. Just wait till you get to your next destination. It's gonna be a trash can waiting. Let this be a motivation. The end of the world is our own creation. Unless we begin to make some progress to finally relieve the earth of this stress. Come on, get up, get right. Give your love to the earth, gotta give life. Clean up, respect, leave something for the ones who's next. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof. It's an inconvenient truth. Believe me, I know that you've seen the proof. Let's make some changes and teach the youth. We gotta do it now before the earth go poof.
Yeah, y'all, it's like that. It's just one world we live in, you know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to deal with this inconvenient truth.
It's an inconvenient truth.
Just understand that we gotta do what we can to help this world, you know what I'm saying? Every little bit counts. Doesn't matter where you at. Be in South America, Asia, you know what I'm saying? Europe, Africa. We all need to come together and make this a better place. Do your little part, you know what I'm saying? That's how we start. Everybody has a little bit that they can put in, just a little bit of effort. You know what I'm saying? I look black, I'm out of here.